got too much gameplay. And I'm backing you in another video. Yeah, we played WWE. I just broke Brock Lesnar, bro. Like, ankle's gone, yo. Bro, I'm the one in the all white, alright? Alright, y'all. Y'all, just watch this. Just watch this. My cousin is the one that look like a rainbow. Look. Let's go. It's being stupid now. So like, I got a mallet, right? So I was just hitting him with it. It is like, he's very low. He's very low. And then they just kept going, right? And then he tried to charge at me. And then it failed.
My man, are you okay? What did you drink last night?
Oh my god, bro. Oh. Alright, yo.
What the heck, man? I got some breeze all the way over here. Oh, you took him out with
me. Nobody home there. And I think it's obvious that if Stop at nothing, you win here tonight. Good Lord, he's just hell bent on naming his opponent. If he keeps up this pace, and this could turn real ugly.
The other round was just the table flying up and down the whole entire
it's
round.
It's two women season coming. Get out of the way.
Come on.
I don't think there's any loss if these superstars
right, I'm gonna go ahead and
achieve victory here tonight.
Well then, punch me again.
With great accuracy.
I'm just mad.
He thinks he has it.
No, I'm gonna make him tap out.
There are a few better.
Let me make him tap out.
Look at that, here we go. He's hanging on for dear life.
Oh, well, never mind.
Well, I can make Brock Lesnar tap out.
Yeah, no more taps. How about that?
Referee asking. Oh, he's going to have to block out the pain if he hopes to escape this. He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Get up, he's going to die.
Look, don't do it.
This could be it. Count. And I think he's begging him to bring it. This is a
oh, yeah, that's wrong. We're not getting tattooed.
Let's watch this film.
Bow.
No. That's not getting up.
Bow.
Let's go. Dang.
Toad slam.
Bow. I'm glad that was our signature. Look at this. Look at this. Ready?
Because the problem is I was beating the crap out of him.
No,
because
my dude was pointing at your hair. Look at this.
Brock Lesnar, the dude I just beat the crap out of. Doesn't this dude look, the dude right here, the dude that's an agent, bro, this man's like he on steroids. Like, no joke, man's like he on steroids. Let's see. Advanced creation, we trying to make something advanced, my guy. Let's see what.
My guy. I forgot I was playing this. Girl, what y'all thinking? Cool. You see this?
What is this?
What are y'all doing here? Where was your clue? You see this? Emily in the game? Jackson's here. What the heck? Oh, you did the wrong one.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
You want to see how you come out?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
I know how. That's how you do it.
Oh, this is so...
already got all that on the van stuff down.
She just punched out my head.
Okay, let me just go get my other stuff. Huh, let me just go get my other
stuff. Dumb. I don't
live there.
Still. You don't
even know where your house is.
Oh, the freaking, all the doors look the same. So
by the way, that is nowhere near how I look in real life, so.
Whoa! Magic monster? Go back to it? I'm getting different from the way there.
Oh, no, that's the wrong one. How about we not? What is spark? Thank you. Alright, I'm finished.
Do you have my money? Gonna get my money. What am I doing? Why did I put two?
Isn't them two on teams? Who else is on teams?
I know. Go up. Him. Go up. Up. Over. Over. The other.
Oh yeah, this one.
Who else? I know. Go up. And
Are you gonna be him? Are you gonna be him or
I'm being my person. Jackson. I'm Jackson.
Oh, okay.
Down. Let's see. Go. You have wino unlocked?
I don't know.
Oh no, go up. That's okay. Go up. Him. Up.
Look at these.
Alright, you want to use these? Yep, go. Yeah. Who else? Oh, I know. Him. Yeah. Who guys put my name in? Yeah.
Mark Henry. Isn't Stardust and Gold does something?
Stardust?
We went to Gold. Yeah.
Yeah. Well, I can't find it. He's probably cool. I think he's faster.
I'm gonna do Stardust. I'm just saying that because they both got dust in there.
Yeah, here they are. Look at the stars. Yeah, they both.
Alright.
I know.
What?
We can have. No, we're going up there. Oh, with him. And you go to 8. Go to 8. Yeah. They're brothers.
Randy Orton and Randy Savage. Wow.
Wow. How could be?
I don't know why I'm doing that because I don't think they're on teams no more, but. There you go. Are we going against the Dooley boys?
Okay. All right.
I'm gonna just watch them. Oh.
Yeah, watch. Just watch it.
Alright. So we're gonna end it off here because I'm probably gonna be sure that y'all wanna watch this.